I wasn't able to get footage of it, but there were a bunch of track pieces in the employee parking lot. I would say there's about 10 or 15 track pieces on site, along with many supports.
Just over here at the Wrath site, there's a whole lot of stuff that's gone on since I've been here 2 weeks ago.
Hi, YouTube.
Look how big that rebar is. So they got the caisson over there, and then they got the rebar cages. I think a couple footers are gonna go in right here. This is where that little arcade thing was. And then over here, I've got some big old drill bits. We're digging these out. Ton of footers and crap on site. Tons of rebar.
Look at those guys.
I think some of these guys are messing with us. Look at those big drill bits. Big drill bits.
Such a huge site.
And then you've got the digging equipment over here. Wow.
Nice.